Jamaica, 1831. What was life really like in this 19th century British colony under slavery before the violent uprising led by the charismatic slave preacher Sam Sharp? The author doesn't flinch from depicting the brutality of the system and the horrors that can occur when one section of society has ownership and control over another. Caught up in this are two 15-year-olds, impish but pragmatic Nettie, a freeborn black, and Watt, an idealistic white English bookkeeper, practically a bond slave on a plantation run by a cruel and sadistic overseer. They find their friendship is about to be put to the ultimate test. Amidst the horror, there is warmth and humor as well, especially in the relationships between Nettie and Watt, and the caring but bossy Becca, Nettie's first love. A fascinating and accurate portrayal of what most agree was the final nail in the coffin of slavery in Jamaica, Omar Sharif Vernon El Halawani's posthumous novel, based on the Christmas Rebellion, is an extraordinary coming-of-age tale whose resonance to the social unrest of today cannot be overstated. A tension-filled adventure full of insight into the human condition. When Conchi Blows will make you re-examine stereotypes and discover new truths about freedom and self-determination. When Conchi Blows, by Omar Sharif Vernon El Halawani.